We're following some breaking news tonight. Three schools in Wake County were placed on lockdown today because of a shooting. Raleigh police are investigating a shooting at the Wakefield apartment complex that is right across the street from YMCA and Wakefield Elementary, Middle, and High Schools. District officials say that the lockdown lasted about 10 minutes. We are working to learn a little bit more about what happened here.